Well, I'm in the concourse of the Empire Plaza, and I'm with the Capital Area Against Mass Incarceration. They're outside where some of their members did civil disobedience against police brutality and mass incarceration and the need for criminal justice reform. And so we're out here chanting, letting the people that have been arrested inside know we're here for them. And I've been here today. I've been at a event to get money out of politics, corporate money, private money out of politics. Money's not speech. Corporations are not people. We got to amend the U.S. Constitution so we can really regulate our elections so they're fair elections. And then I was down here with a group of anti-frackers and distributed handouts for an event we're going to do it later this afternoon about a campaign for 100% green energy in New York State by 2030. And part of that is stopping the fossil fuel infrastructure that's on the drawing boards and being permitted. And if we build that infrastructure, it precludes the path to green energy because we'll be dependent on natural gas for heating, for electricity, and oil for transportation. And once that infrastructure is built, it'll be harder to build the renewables. So we got to stop the fossil fuel infrastructure and commit to 100% green energy. And we're here today because Governor Cuomo is doing State of the State address, including the state budget. So we want to see what the details of that are. But I call him the four E's. I think he's going to flunk on the four E's. Education, he won't fund it. He wants to privatize it. Energy, he won't commit enough to clean energy and stopping fossil fuels. Employment, where's the jobs program? And ethics, where's the public campaign finance? So we'll see what he says, but I think we're going to have a response.